His words to Jacob.
There's no delight in the strength of.